you guys, but I can't think of a tag team as feared as the Brothers of Destruction. Hell hath no fury like The Undertaker and Kane.
I, for one, certainly wouldn't want to be standing across from them right now. While sporadic at times, Taker and Kane have been one of the most destructive duos to ever walk in the WWE.
Great rivals and even better teammates. I don't know how you can prepare to face the Brothers of Destruction.
And if you're a team that wants to learn how to work as one, this should be a match to study.
This is a match to take notes on. As a team, you always have to be on the same page, but in this one, you can expect to see teams on the same sentence.
Inroads is countered. And he barely evades. He's tagging out. And it's McIntyre that goes for the ride. Bam! Suplex!
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot. Kick lands. Like a Terminator, McIntyre's eyes are seeing red.
And that was a well-executed attack. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Clothesline hits its mark.
Running leg drop.
Ooh, man. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop. This match grinded him down a little.
Ooh, body shot.
To the outside, looking for his next form of attack. No, oh, blasted him over the top.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Reversal, what a counter. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Woo, well measured.
A nice shot by The Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
Just toss their opponent.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
Drew's getting cut off at the knees at every turn.
Take off. Diving clothesline.
Incredible height.
Oh. Talk about rocking the jaw.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, McIntyre holding him at bay. Clothesline!
Drew McIntyre's not looking so good here.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Flatliner!
Man, face first.
Down across the head with the axe handle. Oh, did you hear the sound that made? Running leg drop. Oh!
Cut off with a kick to the gut. Kane keeps him away. Oh, good night.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Dropping the leg.
And McIntyre on the receiving end again.
There's no stopping the big red monster.
Oh, man, what a boot.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Kane is creeping ever closer to burying the
the big red monster. Kane lifts him up. Got him set for the tombstone pile driver.
Nailed it.
Kane about to end this fight.
And is sent right into the corner. He catches Kane with a counter.
Drew's showing how much punishment he can withstand before paying it back himself.
That could be the torch that lights the fire under McIntyre.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Chilling assault from the Big Red Monster.
Drew doesn't usually allow his opponents to gain this much confidence.
Oh, big boot! And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could...
Kane with the grip! All the way up!
Chokeslam! McIntyre's in dire straits! And there's the save! He's been placed in the corner now.
Right across the chest.
McIntyre is getting dismantled.
Everything's in Kane's favor now.
A well-timed dodge.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Set him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Down on the knee.
The Undertaker with the cinch. Soap slam by the Undertaker. This could spell doom for McIntyre.
The dead man has him up. Two stone pile driver.
The Undertaker just ended.
Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate is in. Good night. Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate, but shoulders are down. And they're out.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's a time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, God. Momentum on the side of the dead man.
Yeah, Cody's having trouble fighting back.
Of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
There's a tag.
Oh, look at these fists flying. Cole, what did you call him, Taker? Get out of there!
Now, trampling the opposition. Defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
He moves just in time.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
This is not
watch your face.
The inverted Allop. Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
What is it going to take to put him away?
Big punch to the body. Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
Stiff punch.
Here's the arm wringer,
followed by the leg drop.
McIntyre gets away from that.
Undertaker, choke slam!
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are
up on the top rope.
Azure's part of town for these
two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex.
And now McIntyre is being neutralized.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop. Stops the legs.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, right in there.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Stone.
Taker just turned his lights out.
Prepare for impact.
Oh, no.
Tope Suicida.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Lift off.
You got to be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Staved off that attack.
And another counter.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Neckbreaker. Quick thinking pays off. Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Tag is made, and here we go. Closed fist connects.
Military press.
Boom. Nice breaker.
Whoa, boom by the Undertaker.
And he said, "Do not get me with that this time."
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
There's the backbreaker.
The end is looming now. And this is, it's not looking good. Running power slam.
Boom.
And he's got him by the neck.
Think we know what's coming next.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Military press.
Ooh.
Undertaker unleashing such devastation.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Return fire from the Undertaker. The dead man lining up his next victim moments away.
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
Tombstone!
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
That's gotta be it. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
A back suplex right onto the apron. McIntyre is getting dismantled.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
What a match.
What a match.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh, what a DDT.
Cody Rhodes rallying up the crowd like only a Rhodes can.
And that prevents Undertaker's attack.
Ooh.
Springboard misses the target.
Hooked up.
Ah, shit breaker.
Ooh.
but what power!
Lifting him up high!
Tombstone! Pile driver!
And that may end the American Nightmare. Tag made, double team offense on the horizon here in this matchup. Sending their opponent off the rope. What are we going to see here? Oh, double tackle. Yeah, okay. I see it. And not done yet. Driving down with the axe handle.
Down on the windpipe.
Dodges out of the way.
Kick to the gut.
Payne with some good timing here.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Boom! Boot!
Nice.
On the outside now. What's he thinking?
Oh, we know what he likes to do out here. This is exactly what's next.
Apron powerbomb.
Call this one.
Kane blazing a following trail of destruction.
Cody Rhodes has to trust his instinct at this point.
Oh, and a stomp.
Uh-oh.
Drops the elbow.
Testing fate right now. Oh, God.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah. Gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Knee right to the gut.
Oof. A shot like that would counter any attack.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over.
Cody Rhodes has an opponent right where he wants him. There's Crossroads. Rhodes just turned the lights out.
And the ref can't even start to count.
Wow.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow wasn't. And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Elbow blows that one up.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Sent into the corner.
Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now. Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
Superplex!
The Undertaker gets the tag.
Caught with a lariat.
The Undertaker has it cinched in.
Chokeslam!
Ooh.
Big drop of the leg.
Not many opponents can take that kind of a shot from Undertaker and keep kicking. You have to think Taker has just gained a bit more respect for his adversary.
I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
Getting him into the corner. Ah, oh, targeting the arm. This has got to hurt.
Oh, look at these fists flying. Oh, what did you call him, Taker?
Taker just unleashing.
Oh!
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Yeah.
piercing the throat.
And he's already taken more hit.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Somehow took down The Undertaker.
What
do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
Uh-oh. Hold up.
Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cody.
And a stomp to the gut, too. Sharp punch.
Tosses him back in now.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Rhodes has become relentless.
Kane has to turn this around and quit.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
All the weight down.
Hits him with the counter. Undertaker.
Choke slam.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone from The Undertaker.
Taker's about to end another fight.
Makes a cover. Career tonight.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
It's The Undertaker leading the team to victory.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.